You were all good. All right, get out of my face.
Bubble.
Wait.
Bubble. You're taking too long.
The wild jungle.
Yeah, we live in there.
La 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 la
la la la la la la la la.
Already.
Got the stickers too, then we'll Jill?
Yeah, I got those on everyone since I joined on the chart.
Hey, David, get that thing out of here.
Don't get dirty. Come on.
Hey,
keep going, Dad. What? Don't get dirty. Get up. All the boys, get behind Elliot. Come on, line up with Elliot. Get behind him. Get behind him. Hey. Gee, guys.
You guys, don't
thank you.
proven behaviors high atop the back wall. That wall rises 15 feet in the air, and the top surface of that wall is only 4 inches wide. Well, actually, it's 8 inches wide, but from where you're sitting, you can't tell. Still, it's a scary place to be. Cyrus, I know it's Green Acres. Is there anything you need to do before we climb to the top of that wall? Please don't be kidding. Ladies and gentlemen, watch this. I'd like to introduce you to a little friend of mine. Actually, she's not that little anymore. This is Kashmir. Kashmir is a 2-year-old, 230-pound white Bengal tiger cub. Now, you're probably going to hear a lot of talk about endangered species here at the park today. But a sad fact is, but only in the wild. Places like Marineland are the only place you're ever going to find an animal quite like this. And please remember, animals are disappearing all over the world. It's really up to all of us to keep the magic of the animals alive. On behalf of United Airlines and the entire showcase staff of Jennifer, Don, Jonah, and Andy, our sound engineer, Sean Courtney, my name is Rich Guerrero. Thank you, and make it a fantastic one.